Hi, this is Shania and welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to make fresh garden feta salad. Let's look at the ingredients. 1 cup cucumber, 1 cup cherry tomato, 1 large red bell pepper chop, 1/4 cup green onion, 1/4 cup calamari olive, 1/2 cup low fat feta cheese, about 2 cup leaf lettuce. Let's start to make this salad. We start with 1 cup cucumber, 1 cup cherry tomato, 1 large red bell pepper chop, 1/4 cup olive, 1/4 cup green onion chop. Now we add 1/2 cup low fat feta cheese. Now we add the 2 cup leaf lettuce, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper, 1/4 teaspoon salt, a little bit lemon and olive oil already mixed together. Let's go combine all these ingredients. Okay, now we get a plate. Put this beautiful salad on the plate. Okay, for garnish we can add a little bit fresh parsley. And voila, your fresh garden feta salad is ready. And don't forget to thumbs up my video and subscribe to my channel for more great recipes. Bye bye!